The civil authorities have issued a fire warning for Skagit WA, beginning at 9:22 p.m. and ending at 11:22 p.m. Skagit 911. Reference the wildfire off Carpenter Road. All residents in area are able to return to their homes or businesses. Responders may still be on the road.